Monday Night Raw doesn't start until we say it does. Because this is our world now. And for anyone who doesn't want to fall in line, we've got no problem putting them on the shelf. Because let's be honest here, who's really gonna stop us, huh? Hey boys, who's gonna stop us?
You know what? Let's try to answer that question. Let's run through a short list of the so-called heroes on Monday Night Raw. Kevin Owens? No, we took him out. Sami Zayn? Nah, we left him laying. Seth freaking Rollins? Impossible after the epic beating we gave him last week on Raw. And we all know what mommy did to Liv Morgan. So to answer your question, nobody can stop the Judgment Day. Now, if Sammy and Seth decide to show up tonight, well, Dirty Dom and I will make sure they don't leave this arena whole.
Seth Rollins, you come out here every week, week after week, and you act all insane. You act insane. You see, your idea of insanity is coming out here wearing some stupid clothes, doing a sing and dance, laughing like a clown. That's not insanity, no. Insanity is waking up every day for the last 7 years, looking yourself in the mirror and seeing the scars that you caused, that you inflicted. And those scars remind me of everything that you took from me, the career that you ruined, the career that you spoiled. Seth Rollins at SummerSlam, I can't erase those scars, but I will inflict scars. And those scars are gonna make me feel just a little bit better knowing that every day that you wake up and you look in the mirror, you'll remember the time that Finn Balor beat you for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And at SummerSlam,